here 17 hours. I was out here since 3 o'clock Thursday.
I've been waiting, ma'am, ever since 5 o'clock this morning at the back of the building.
What happened? I've been waiting. I've been waiting here since 4 o'clock this morning. And it's been a disaster. I mean, a true pandemonium, what you see right here.
I've been out here since 7:45 this morning. And it doesn't make sense how crowded it is. So they need to move on and get some new assistance so we can get out here and go home.
The line's been moving rather slow, but it's been short. But I'm here now. I'm just about to the front. You know, I'm about 3 or 4 pillars back.
I was kind of frustrated, didn't know what to do. And they came up with this plan here, so, you know, it was good. It was all good, though. You know, it was really good.
I mean, I got flooded, my house was mildewed, my kids lost their clothes, and we lost some of our food, and we just wanted to go.
My living room, my couches and stuff got tore up, my kids' clothes, so I'm here trying to get some support.
There was water in my living room, 4 feet deep, destroyed all my living room furniture. It destroyed my downstairs master bedroom, kitchen, and all my food.
Well, it got flooded, and you know what I'm saying, and missed a lot of my good, valuable things. Things, you know what I'm saying, that really means something to me, sentimental, value things.
Whatever that giving, I would love to receive, because it's going to help me.